It's a privilege to work with you two.